has been getting postponed since a long time. Brave One has it now that the show might completely get shelved and not take off at all. The show, as we know, was supposed to have Jaya playing the role of a single mother who tries very hard and manages to fend for her whole family, which comprises of 3 sons, their wives and kids. The show would have been another fictional show with limited number of episodes, like Youth and Anil Kapoor's 24. It was supposed to be based on a Gujarati novel called Yog Vijog. She was taking a keen interest in the show and was helping in casting of other contestants as well. Just because she was a co-producer in the show. Actors were signed for the show, but no look test or any other development happened. The set was ready and they were supposed to do a workshop, but then suddenly there was no news. Then representatives of the production team called to tell the actors about the uncertain future of the show.
Kabhi khushi, kabhi gham.